Well, good morning, everyone. How are you doing this morning? I think I'm going to finally take a ride to work today. Do a commute. Do it on the tank.
I remember waiting for the school bus. Jenny Clayton was my first crush.
She's a little slick out here on the shoulders today. It was a chilly day. It went out of the east. So, anyway, here we go.
Beat up, but when she jumped in, it felt brand new. And now these days when I drive through a small town, I turn my stereo.
Yeah, it seems that I decided not to snow until later in the day. So, big game changer, decided to ride on the main roads. The snow on the side road seems to be pretty soft, so, but it's good for practicing staying upright. So, kind of hard to do while doing this stuff. So I think I'm going to go down to Hennepin Island. Here we go.
It's about 15 degrees out here right now.
There's been a few things that have contributed to me not riding in lately. The first thing was my wife's accident. Had to deal with all kinds of stuff with the insurance and working on getting a new vehicle. Whew. This cold air is hard to breathe. Anyway, not getting enough sleep. Because of my odd hours. So I generally get the kids off to school so that my wife can sleep in a bit before she's got to go into work there. Get the kids out to school and go back to sleep for a couple hours. But I haven't been able to do that lately. I'm only getting about four or five hours of sleep a night. Well, that changed this week. It's been a little better. But then I got super cold. I'm not a big fan of riding below zero. It's a little bit just too hard to stay warm. So, yeah, it's time to get back on the horse though. Looks like next week's supposed to warm up, and we were supposed to get snow by now, but it turns out it's just a mucky mess. Sorry, I haven't been getting vlogs up and stuff, but well, that's about to change. It's a little tough in the winter to do this stuff, especially with the snow on the ground. I'm trying not to fall over while I'm doing this. So we'll see how she goes. This is a pretty nice area here off this bridge here. a little pathway here that goes to Hennepin Island. It's a dirt path. It's usually pretty, not very well maintained for winter, but they do go through it with a plow. So it's a little rough here, but perfect for this bike. It's not perfect for blogging. Properly froze up there. I had to put it someplace warm. And we're back on track now. Pretty much time out in the elements. So here we go again. Almost done with the ride now. Only about half a mile to go. Next time, have a great day, and thanks for watching the video, and we'll talk to you soon.